Moffat in? I'm here to see him.
Yes, he is. Go right on back. He's
Thank you. Rick wouldn't get off my back about learning the ins and the outs of the stock market. I'm doing just fine on my own. But Corey decided to set up a meeting between me and his stockbroker.
So what do you know about investing?
I pretty much need to take what I have and flip it a couple of times. And then bubble it up and do the double bubble, you know what I mean? Flip it a couple of times and just keep it, like, until it's just, you know, like, $1 million or something. You know, and just do the double bubble.
I have no idea what a flip bubble, super duper triple bubble is. No idea where he got it from. Unfortunately, that's an unrealistic expectation.
Well, maybe I could buy some fast cars. Like a Lamborghini. Thing would go up in value probably, right?
Do you know what a new 2014 Lamborghini costs today?
No.
About $240,000.
Whoa.
Yeah. $240,000 is a lot of money. Now, if you save $1,000 a month and you invest it in a global diversified portfolio with low investment costs in 28 years, it'll be almost $1.3 million.
He's talking about all this investment and slow money. Who thought all this financial crap was going to be so tough?
Does that make sense, chum?
Some of it. I think I'm ready to do this whole $1 million thing, so let's get started. I don't think a Lamborghini's out of the question. I'm gonna make a few tweaks and kink the plan a little bit to fit me, but I think I'm going in the right direction. I'm gonna have $1 million in no time.